cutting in field. Rosicky. Wilshire on the overlap. Must be an ace. Henry Lansbury puts Arsenal in front at Tottenham Hotspur. Delightful one half of North London. Despair for the other. Look at the run that Lansbury makes. And suddenly he's away and in some space. And when that ball is whipped in, all he has to do is make an effective contact. That certainly had to change things around if this team were to make more of an impression in this match. And with Leonard and Keane on, he's certainly done exactly that. Water, Keane. It's gone in from Ronnie Keane as Arsenal look for an offside flag that never came. Tottenham are back on level terms. A substitution that has immediate effect. Many people in White Hart Lane just paused and waited here. Well, is that offside? The assistant referee kicks his flag down. And Robbie Keane, well, you put your house on it to score from there. Still an electric atmosphere at White Hart Lane. First period of extra time underway. Changes incidentally in terms of substitutes introduced for this. Now it's a penalty. Fasson pulling down Chamakh, and Arsenal have the chance to move in front. Sami Nasri makes it 2-1. And what a start to extra time for the visitors. Nasri, the man who was fouled for the penalty kick, converting the penalty kick. Chamakh is in behind the defence here. Is that another penalty? Foul by Kolka. And this match has taken another turn for the worst for Harry Redknapp's Tottenham. And Sami Nasri has the chance to possibly put this game beyond Tottenham. Nasri with his second penalty. It goes the other way. 3-1 Arsenal. From 1-0 down, Arsenal now lead 3-1. I'll shove it. There is a free kick. Foul by Norton. Driving it across Petticosa into the bottom corner. It's an